go forward. If you stay on the same place for me, I pray for you in the name of the Lord that created heaven and earth.
Commander 4.
That's the end of your story.
Oh my brother, oh my sister.
Comme un enfant.
Comme
un enfant. Que vous célébrez, c'est
normal.
To the glory of God. When I pass through 69, oh, your family is jubilated. Your city, all the people, all the school fees today by the power of God. Such thing shall be destroyed out of your life in the name of Jesus.
What is another cause of limitation?
what I
is what you see in Hosea chapter 4 verse 6. Say, my people are destroyed. So number two force of limitation is ignorance. Ignorance is lack of knowledge. We may not want to know what to do, how to do it, and when to do it. You know, in life, there are some things that you must know when to do it, how to do it, when to do it. But when you are ignorant, you will not be able to know. The difference between those devices, the devices that are related to the Bible.
Every barrier
that is hindering me
from
arriving. You must know the word of God. faith in God. Without faith, you cannot receive anything from God. Brethren, do you have faith in God? The Bible says, with God, all things are possible. Do you believe that what you are going, what that thing which you are going through, that with God, God can make people forget about it? Even at the death that you are going, do you believe that God can send someone to help to pay that debt? Even your parents, God can even say, don't bother you, don't make the debt. But you must have faith in God. What is another thing that you need to do? You must act now. You must act. Don't hold your hand.
Be silent today. Be silent today. May the name of Jesus.
started something in his life. And that thing is with that man. When the angels now come, before he gets here, another person will have come. And that man stayed put for 38 years. You will close your eyes and pray. Say, by the Lord of Israel. By the Lord of Israel. By the Lord of Israel. I approve. I approve. Everything of limitation in my life. By the Lord of Israel. I approve. Everything of limitation in my life. Everything of limitation in my life. I approve that today. I approve that today. I approve that today.
Power to be on the mountain top. Power to be the